Today in Indian History. 1974 Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed is elected 5th President of India.